New objective added.
Okay, so
it
that's
looks
a thing.
Like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
All right, so we could do the Codex Brain, but I think that unlocks Does that unlock the gatekeepers? Is that what does it? Or does time unlock gatekeepers? Somebody who knows, let me know. Because if that, let's pause it. Can we get to the main menu? Yeah. If that unlocks gatekeepers, I'm not doing that before this next mission. No way in heck. Maybe we should check the wiki. Should we check the wiki? Maybe. XCOM 2 wiki. All right, here we go. Just find some gatekeepers. Is there a way I can search the wiki somewhere? There we go. Okay, gatekeeper, XCOM 2. Let's see, late game unit. Deployed beginning in August, but it doesn't say anything about the research unlocking anything. Okay, so what research was that? Codex Brain Shadow Project. Let's see. Does this unlock something that is terrifying? It does not say so. Okay. Yeah, well, yeah, pretty much, Pie Man, pretty much. I just don't know what unlocks what. I mean, that's all I don't know at this point, because I've seen so many people play through the game. Alright, so that's 3 days. Okay. I think we still have, like, what, 9 days left or something? Seven days left?
Initial contact with the resistance operatives working in this area, Commander. They're going to show us how to get into the Alien Forge facility.
Okay. So there's 14 enemies there. I don't have to do this right now, though, right? Like, I can do this later? Because I want to do this facility mission. Okay. What's left? Sure, let's start training that, but you won't finish it in time. All right.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach.
Again with
we
this.
We have to do better.
Why is this being prepared? What? Alright, well, we're doing this. Alright, so we got some beam cannons, we got storm guns, Gauss rifle, we got Tornus, the flashbang, let's see. Okay, so we do not have. There is no codex. What do you do? Okay. So that messes with shield bearers, lancers, troopers. There is a sectopod. The viper is probably immune. I'm not sure what the archon is. Should we just bring a grenade, maybe? Just bring a plasma grenade? I think Bunny might be healed. Let's see. Did we get a better hair trigger? Yes. Do we have a better... No. Advanced scope, though. Does somebody just have, like, a regular scope? Alright, incendiary grenade. Mimic beacon. Okay. What do you have on your gun? Oh, well, I can make your aim even better. There we go. With this. 5% more aim. Nice. Cool. That's 83 aim. Pete's got 89. Garden's got 101, which is awesome. Decker has 80. A little low. Bridger's is 70. Tornus is 70. I would like to somehow boost somebody else's aim a little bit, but... Well, we mostly use explosives, so... Okay, so Mimic Beacon. Blowing stuff up. Yeah, is this the one that gives me extra? Yeah. I do like holo targeting though. Shame that we don't have Skull Mine done, but well, it is what it is. So right after this mission, I'm gonna have to go do a guerrilla ops mission, basically. Like, as soon as this mission's over, this is gonna suck. I don't think I have enough money. I would really like to get blue screen rounds. 75? Okay. Oh, that was the last mission, Pie Man. Yeah, I think second wave options, there's been one on the workshop already. What's it called? It's like second wave remastered or something.
Local resistance forces tipped us to the location of an alien facility tied to the Avatar project operating out of this area. We're going in to shut it down permanently. Approach the target and place the X4 charges at the designated position. Then move to a safe distance for detonation. If we can take out that facility, we might just buy ourselves some time. Target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
You know, honestly, that seems not that far away. That's actually closer than I thought. We might not have to kill everything here. It's possible that we can do this without having to kill everything. That would be interesting. Ooh, there's double cover just like one square away.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Okay, let's see what we see, Pete. What do we got? We got anything? No, we don't see anything. Okay. It's probably not a bad spot for Bridger, honestly. This tree is worthless. Shoot. How far over? Oh my gosh! There could be a group down there. Alright, what about this way? Nope. Okay, so the right side's probably safe. There's no way to get on top of this building, right? Right here, doesn't look like. Okay.
Position confirmed.
Time to motor.
Should be okay there, since, you know, Pete's here.
Location confirmed.
Do we still not see anything? Okay. That's actually not terrible.
Already there.
Bridger up there. It's a shame that this tree is not actually any cover.
Position confirmed.
Just move you laterally.
On Overwatch.
Oh, Oh, you can't get there now? Okay, just stay here then.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch. Sector pod. Oh. So here's the problem with the sector. Is this a tree? Okay. Here's the problem with the sector pod. If we aggro the sectopod and like two groups, basically, like if we pull two groups at the same time, one of them being the sectopod, it's gonna suck, I guess is what I'm trying to say. We are so close to that sectopod though.
Will do.
Could probably go there, but
moving.
Let's not force it.
I'm all over it.
Just keep it together, slow and steady, just like the old game.
Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Got something over here.
Yes, I know. There's a sectopod in front of you. It's terrifying. And he just walked through a wall. Good gracious.
Position confirmed.
Eyes on hostile patrol.
Oh gosh, it's a mech. There's a mech with two mechs with sectopod backup. Are you kidding me right now, game? Oh my lord. All right, do we all move over this way to like do something with those mechs? Maybe.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
All right. Well, thankfully we're concealed, or else that would have been tragic.
Getting it done.
Let's get over this way. Tornus is sort of useless against mechs, honestly.
Move.
And Garden's the one who I really need up here because she has the blue screens.
No need to ask twice.
Come on, Garden. All right. I don't want to have to dash with Tornus to get up here to be able to attack next turn, but this also makes me very nervous.
Getting it done.
Okay, so the sectopod's over here. Are there two sectopods? Oh, there might be two sectopods, you guys. Oh, it's not good. Oh, I'm not happy. Garden can't see them. Garden. Shit. Of course you can't see them. Well, I mean, I could launch a bomb from back here, I suppose. That would, like, wreck all of their armor. Then what's my follow-up move, though? Like, what's my follow-up play to that? I have, you know, capacitor discharge, I suppose. I could move Bunny up here and drop another grenade on them if I really had to, but with potentially two sectopods, I don't want to have to do that. They are also now close enough that it is potentially possible that they can make it all the way up here, which is a little concerning to me. Maybe we pull Tornus back.
Rolling out.
Let's pull back for a second. Alright, you guys should all be fine. Decker is the one who might end up in trouble if I leave him there.
Running.
So let's go here. Maybe they come towards us.
Yeah.
Okay, so there's another mech. Wow, this is like mech mission from hell. Okay, so they did come up front. Are you gonna jump up too? If you jump up too, this is on. Alright, it's on. We don't have a choice. There is no longer a choice here. We're gonna trigger this group too, I think, which is terrifying. Although maybe not. Alright, so how do we want to do this? Do I want to kill zone? Maybe we kill zone these guys. I mean, because Pete's not going to be revealed, I don't think. So let's drop this down. Because that is a lot of armor. Or do we just want to use a regular grenade? Maybe we should just use a regular grenade. To blow up as little cover as possible. Can we do that?
Grenade!
Hi.
They got our position.
So one of them, they might overwatch, which would be fabulous. Oh yeah, this is pretty great actually. No, Pete!
They're on to me.
Oh shit, okay, now the shitstorm is getting worse. Okay, I mean, Pete can recover here as soon as I kill these guys, so I'm not too concerned about this. What does this do? Stasis, Inspire, Void Rift, Lance. Oh, none of these are... Oh, okay, well... Let's kill this guy.
I pierce all.
Now Pete can recover if I need him to. This guy's on Overwatch. Garden, what are your chances here? Pretty good.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Going dark.
I could kill the mech. Did we just miss?
Shock field connection.
Pete, did you just miss? You missed a 94% shot? Oh, that's a grenade. Can't believe that Pete just missed a 94% shot. Get down, Pete. Pete, I said get down! That little amount of damage really is not so bad. Alright, good night, Decker.
Hostile terminated.
I probably should have used cereal there.
Seems doable.
Alright, so Pete's the only one who can see that guy, so let's... Let's just pull back.
I can handle that.
Got it covered. On overwatch.
Scanning.
Got it covered.
Overwatch.
Keep the pressure on.
That animation of it falling was pretty good. Pete doesn't understand why you said get down. Let's see, who has a med kit? Who's got the med kit? Wait, do we not? Oh, you do. Okay, Tornus has the med kit. Okay.
Location confirmed.
Let's heal Pete up.
Come get some. Got it covered.
On overwatch.
On overwatch. We'll be to overwatch.
Okay, so he's down there. I saw the flash there.
Easy now, soldier.
Okay, that makes me feel better. Oh, I have to have line of sight.
No problem, boss.
Oh, and a turret. Okay. Are you guys gonna come up or are you gonna stay down? Oh, you're gonna come up. The turret's like, waha! How you doing? Not good. I'm not doing good, turret. Alright, so what can we do with this guy? Alright, first of all, the turret cannot see me here. Alright, so we'll move here.
I'm trusting you here.
Holo target. Sure, you can dodge, that's fine. Alright, let's see, ooh. Let's see, 70? 70's, tempting. It's tempting.
Seems doable.
Let's get Pete closer. 98, nice. Did you just miss a 98% shot?
Adjusting aim.
Pete. Okay, the game's just screwing me right now. Five to seven. Four to...
We have nothing to fear.
Pete. Stop missing. You have a 2% chance to miss. What the hell? There you go, buddy. That's better. Now then. We have a Viper to kill. Okay.
How about that?
Who's left? Let's see. Do we have aid protocol here? Yep. Let's aid protocol Bridger. Add some defense. And Overwatch. Cool. Pot shot the turret.
Still holding.
Hack defense decreased. That's fine.
I'm on it.
All right. Bridger, I hope you don't get hit. I mean, I did what I could for you. Oh, okay then. Hi, Psychopod. And a shit ton of troopers. Alright, did that.
Hit the armor.
Get down, Bridger. aid protocol for the win. Alright, now. Garden, I really need you to kill the... Well, we could shoot the Sectopod. Did we just ignore the turret? Maybe. That's not cover. Do we rift this thing? Might not be bad. 96% though, it does more damage. Oh, I could use my rocket. Hang on. Yep.
Rocket's away.
Let's do that. Screw you, turret. Alright, Bridger can see, like, everything. Okay. Can I hit these two? It's just out of range. Okay. Decker, can you see? Yes. Who has that EMP bomb? Is that Pete? Yeah, let's chuck that sucker down here. Hack defense decreased. Well, let's see what our chances are. Hi there, Sectopod. Still not good. Okay. Okay then. What else can you see? You can see that guy. Oh, a shield bearer. All right, we should probably really think about killing him. All right, we've got Garden, Bridger, Decker, and Bunny. Bunny has a beacon. Garden has a beacon. Hang on, what's Garden's chance to hit here? Okay, you have a 100% chance to hit. Alright, so the Sectopod's gonna go down. We're gonna kill the Sectopod. We're dropping acid bomb. We're all gonna die. No, we'll be alright. We'll be alright. Alright. 10 health. Garden has a 100% chance to do more than 10 damage. Meat over metal achievement? Okay. Fifteen crit, holy nuts. Maybe I should have serialed that. Yeah. Oh, I can still mimic beacon though? Let's see if we can get this guy too. All right. 90% chance, or we'll just do this.
Aren't we looking for this?
Bye, Shield Boon. See you later. Oh, loot. Nice. All right. And, you know, just to be extra safe. Let's toss the beacon down here. We still have another one, so it's all good. These guys will move up and attack the beacon. Which we won't see, but it happened off camera. Nice. Alright, so there's one guy down here that we can't see right now, but that's not a problem. We can take care of that guy. Okay. Garden, can you see anyone? Yes, you can. Do it. 100% chance. Nice shot, Garden. Decker has a good chance. No, you don't. But you would have from over here. Let's see. Let's just jump down here.
What's over there?
Hi. Bye.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
All right. Let's get ourselves into a position to go try to get that loot.
Whatever you say.
All right, Bridger, you just need two damage here, so don't miss, okay? Good job, Bridger.
Not too shabby.
Yeah, and a promotion. Nice.
No problem, boss.
Okay.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's move up.
On it.
Well, there's a whole bunch of nonsense going on down there. That is going to leave me completely exposed. Oh, good. You had a free reload. That makes me feel better.
Good to go.
All right. Do we see anything terrifying from here? Oh, we see a turret. Okay. Not terrifying exactly, but you know, not great. I would really like that loot though.
Back online.
Hail of bullets time. Hundred percent shot, you guys. It's amazing.
Deflection.
Sure, yeah, you got deflected by the armor, but that doesn't matter. All you did enough damage. Garden can kill it, so it's all good. Check that action out.
Target eliminated.
Hell yeah. Alright. So that worked out well. Is this safe to do? I don't know, maybe. There's no cover there. Is there cover here? Yeah. Let's go there. Okay, there's another sectopod. Screw the loot. Nope. Screw the loot. We are not going for the loot.
I'm going.
Alright, reload, Pete.
Locked and loaded.
Alright, Bunny's got a...
If you say so.
A mimic beacon, which we're probably going to need. And Tornus can come over here, too. We gotta move Garden up next turn. And the loot's gone. Which is sad, but... that's okay. Alright, Garden, I need you to move up.
Double time.
Bridger needs a reload, which is an actual reload this time.
Back online.
Okay.
Moving to Overwatch. Moving to Overwatch. Got it covered.
Let's just Overwatch for a turn.
Overwatch.
Let's see if this sectopod moves, but it did not. Okay. All right, so Tornus cannot make it to the heavy cover.
No problem, boss.
All right, Pete, what do you see, bro? We see the objective.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
That's all we see. The sectopod's got to be back there.
Seems doable.
Oh, DFG with the host. Thanks, buddy. Much appreciated. All right, so this corner seems like it should be safe then.
Get it covered.
All right, garden. You'd have a pretty good shot from down here, I think.
Overwatch.
On overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Alright.
Advent forces sighted.
There they are. You're so drawn in right now.
They're flanking us.
Alright, here comes the sectopod. Good job, Pete.
Head the armor.
Oh, holy hell, sectopod. What are you... Holy shit, sectopod! Oh, shit. Please don't kill the sectopod. Please don't kill the sectopod. Oh. Oh my lord. Oh, and they're all up. Do we have an explosive? An actual regular? Yes. Okay. So I can grenade those guys up there, I think.
No problem.
I'm gonna pull back over here. Alright, Bridger, you have to do this. I don't have a choice with this. I need this, like, triple grenade nonsense to do something. Here we go. Boom, baby! Fall down. Get hurt. Get killed, you assholes. Yes! Oh, yeah. Oh. This is risky as all hell. But Tornus,
on your order.
I'm so sorry for making you do this. It really is the best option.
Your existence is null.
Good job, Tornus. Tornus, yes! Oh, you're so amazing. Okay, now. We need to get out of dodge.
Whatever you say.
Before the sectopod blows up and kills someone.
Okay, I'll go.
Okay, I think now we're clear to kill the sectopod. All right, is there anybody who's not max level? I think you're not max level. Here you go, bunny. Wow.
I can handle
that. Holy shit. Oh my gosh, game.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Oh man.
Gotta cover.
They're bringing reinforcements.
Oh balls.
Menace 1-5, be advised. We've got hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Holy flying sectopod though. Oh man. Alright, wait, can I remotely hack this thing? Decker, can you? Decker can't see it. Can you see it from there?
I can handle that.
Oh, that wasn't even Decker. Shit. Well, let's just run Decker over here.
Copy that.
And next turn, we'll hack it. Let's see, I don't want them to go up here. That would really be unfortunate.
I'm on it. Seems doable. Grapple out.
Trusting you here.
I'm on it.
Yep.
Rocket him out.
Wait, did that just happen? Yes, it did. Yes, it did. That just happened. A soldier wears her hearts on her sleeves. It's true. It's true. Oh, it's just soldiers. Yeah. Oh, that's not too bad. This is going to be a crap storm for them as soon as they move, though.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Hi, you guys. How are you? It's nice to see you. Hello. Oh, well, we hit someone.
Still up.
Oh, kill zone. Okay.
Enemy is still up.
I don't even know what the hell's going on right now. Did we just murder all of them?
Picking up any additional contacts near the AO. Proceed to plant the X4 charges and move to evac.
Oh my gosh. That was awesome.
Menace 1-5, status
right,
confirmed.
Let's see.
X4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Can we all... Is that actually fire right now? All right, let's just all gather up over here. Everybody gather up on Decker.
Affirmative.
Can we all do this?
Good to go.
Can we make it? I think we can.
I'm on it.
Okay.
What's over there?
All right then.
Heading home.
Peace out, Advent Facility. Get wrecked.
Menace 1-5,
there's not much left of it to begin with, but okay. Boom, 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 ba-doom, boom, boom. Yeah. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Four wounded soldiers sucks, though. Alright, so that wasn't so bad. The problem's going to be the next mission. Because a lot of our top people are injured right now. And I really don't have a lot of backup for that. So this next set of guerrilla ops is going to suck. Darn that mech and its stupid grenade launcher. And darn Pete for missing a 94% shot that allowed it to happen. Miss. And then he had a 98% miss, too, right after that. It's off his game today. Off his game. Okay, run and gun. Oh, Bridger. Bridger with the run and gun. Okay, what does saturation fire do then? Fire a cone-shaped barrage of bullets at every enemy in an area. In addition, the cover of those enemies could be blown up. Okay, or... rupture. Is the game going to give us 3 days?
Their efforts to develop the Avatar project will likely suffer a substantial decline.
I'm doubting it.
At least for the time being. Excellent work, Commander.
We're reading you.
Avenger plotting new course.
One day. Codex brain. Okay. Cutscene, be back.
Commander,
We're making progress piecing this thing back together, but it hasn't been pretty.
Our soldiers completely disabled this unit in the field. What we're hearing is merely a byproduct of electrical impulses. I assure you, it is well past the point of feeling pain.
I'll take your word for it, Doctor.
I'm sending you a new sequence now.
These are coordinates. Return coordinates. Think we've got a point of origin. Well, part of one.
Something else. Something underneath.
One more.
The unit is attempting to block further access.
That's not all it's doing. I'm losing the data we've already decrypted.
Almost there. Just one more adjustment.
Forget the data. It's accessing the power core. Overriding my safety. Increasing power levels to Tigan. Sever the connection.
There. Some sort of fail-safe protocol, I imagine. The Codex must have intentionally overloaded the interface to prevent any further theft of information. Still, I believe I was one step ahead of it.
That's an enormous amount of data.
Yes, and I expect it may take some time to decipher.
Better get started. I don't think we're going to be able to do that again.
I'll proceed with the necessary research and preparation. With your approval, of course, Commander. I'd also suggest we look into those coordinates.
That's if I can reconstruct the data we lost in the transfer. I just hope it was worth it.
New objective added.
New objective, okay.
Commander, I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
In the field. All right. The Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time. However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry, having dissipated before leaving behind this object.
Okay. Encrypted data.
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete.
All right, let's do that.
I've marked the location Shen pulled from the Codex, Commander. It's a remote region, out in the woods away from any populated areas. We'll need to contact the local resistance forces if we want to get a closer look.
New objective added.
Okay.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
All right, so I have one more core. Let's get a war suit.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Gimme that war suit. All right, that was almost 3 days? Yes, okay, only one person is still wounded. All right. We are fine. 120 in. Okay, so what do we get? Let's see. An engineer, don't really need. Got that. What does this give me? Black market's cheaper. We have no idea what Australia gives. Do we head over this way? So we can try and get this? I mean, yeah, why not?
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States. Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Oh shit, son. Well, there's a landed UFO.
Hello, Commander.
Great. I would not mind blue screen rounds, but we can get this. Which leaves me with, like, no money, but, more sniper rifle damage probably isn't bad. Is that really what I want to do? or...
All those people, millions of innocent lives unknowingly walking right into the aliens' here? Trap. We should have realized sooner. We knew the aliens couldn't be trusted. But their message has always been louder than ours.
Let's upgrade
and
some stuff.
And they've certainly got a lot more incentives to offer in the city centers than we do out here. Either way, we can't let this go on, no matter what the cost. Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Okay. All right.